Hi, this is a quick tutorial to teach you how to log into Lake Sumter Community College's Blackboard learning system. To do so, you should go to lscc.edu. This is the Lake Sumter Community College homepage. If you scroll down a little bit, you should find an icon that is black and says Blackboard on it. Click that. You will be redirected to the distance learning page at Lake Sumter Community College. On this page, you are looking for the black Blackboard icon. The green one leads somewhere else, but for now, we want to log into Blackboard, so we'll click this icon. A new page will open. This is a good page to bookmark. It is blackboard.lscc.edu. This will give you direct access to your classes. Click the login button on this page. Another page will open. On this page, you may receive a warning or two. Don't worry about it. Just click yes. Like this one here says, the website certificate cannot be verified. But you know you're okay because up here at the top it says https://blackboard.lscc.edu. We know we're in the right place, so we're gonna trust this certificate. So we say yes. From here, we can finally log into Blackboard. To do so, use your XID with a capital X and all the numbers. If this is your first time logging into Blackboard, your password is by default set as your 6-digit birth date. That is the month, followed by the day, followed by the year. Once you've entered that information, click OK. You will see your classes load. As you can see, I have several classes on my list. You can click any link in the middle here to go to your class. Here's an English class, for example. And that's all there is to it. Just follow your teacher's directions from there on to complete your coursework. Thank you for watching our tutorial.